Abortion rights activists arrested at LACMA on vandalism charges. The protest, organized by the Los Angeles chapter of Rise Up for Abortion Rights, was a response to the reversal of Roe v. Wade.